COVID-19 was and is the most significant crisis of our generation. It is a direct threat to our health that dominates global economies and the lives of our people. As we all know, crises call for a rapid response and adaptation. This is exactly what Rabobank has demonstrated during 2020. We provided temporary financial relief for our customers that needed support. We've been able to support around 80,000 business clients and many private clients as well. At the same time, the severe crisis called out the very essence of what a cooperative bank with a mission stands for: to contribute meaningfully to the significant transitions that are shaping the world we live in. In this year, we focused especially and clearly on supporting our clients in this difficult time. During the pandemic, we were able to accelerate the delivery of our strategy. Digital services for our customers and members were improved, and we supported farmers around the world in their shift to more sustainable production of our food. We also strengthened the core of our banking operations. At the heart of many of our achievements in this past year was the contribution and the leadership of our 43,000 people around the world. They adapted, worked from home, and are still coping with the ongoing consequences. Our people deserve extra gratitude for their contributions in this difficult year. Now let's have a look at the financial results of 2020. In these complicating circumstances, Rabobank posted a net result of 1.1 billion euro. This is substantially lower than last year, and this is partly due to the lower economic activity and the impact this has had on our clients. The persistent low interest rate environment also had its influence on our results. And despite the fact that we were able to further reduce our costs, the cost-income ratio increased to 65.8% due to COVID-19 and the low interest rate environment. The CET1 ratio increased to 16.8%, and that means that even after a year of the pandemic, our capital position remains rock solid and secure. Looking ahead, we know the pandemic is far from over, with the mutations causing a new surge of casualties around the world. This third wave and related governmental measures will have a burdensome impact on our societies and our people. Many of our customers will be in need of financial support. Rabobank stands ready to support them with fitting solutions. If there's any certainty about the year ahead, it is that further adaptations to the developments of COVID-19 will be necessary. We will deliver what is needed. We'll do so as a leading bank in the transition to a more sustainable world, with a focus on accelerating the transitions in food, energy, and the way our customers operate. Thank you very much.